is a Trifield meter. It's set to measure electric. It says, what does it say? I know it says multiply by 10 to get volts per meter. So it's the top scale, 0 to 100. Putting this up against the negatively charged wire. A nice pulse. Maybe volts in the air. Let's look at those pulses. What are those pulses that are blasting off the chart? Over 100. 100 times 10 is 1,000 volts a minute. Sorry for that little light, man. It's just not much light. Looks like there's an average 30 volt potential in the water, but that for some reason there's some condition. Oh. Is it a disturbance of your local water? Is it an eddy? What is that? It's not like there's much of a current to be noted in there. I still see these pulses. Maybe it's because of a chlorine tab or do chlorinating the water. Is that maybe causing some weird interaction? An interaction between the tab and the rocks? I don't know. Hey, that's interesting to note. I don't know if there's a magnetic field. There's 0 to 3. Oh, yeah, there's a magnetic field. 0 to 100 range for a magnetic field. Also on the top chart. 0 to 100 milligauss. It's between 7 and 8 milligauss. It's like on the water, huh? A little higher field on the PVC pipe on the metal frame being the thing that's actually conducting the negative charge. But I'm trying to avoid shocking myself here. Slightly lower on that.
Kind of a further back view. The top tank's really shallow. The bottom tank is where the bulk of the water is. Right? It's still on magnetic. And up against the bottom tank, man. Look at that. All that water is charged. That or there's some kind of remnant magnetic field being generated because there's a similar cage that's inside this plastic on this bottom tank, which does not have any direct charge being put on it. And this thing's acting like some kind of a magnetic upwell. It gets higher and higher off the chart, the lower and lower you go. How interesting is that? True. It makes you wonder how you can determine if that water is good or not. It's all chlorinated now. Put it back on magnetic or on electric. Almost no electric signature. Shouldn't be any kind of RF signature. It's ionic. It's high voltage straight to DC.
That's interesting anyway, huh?